Good day, wonderful skiers. In this video, we're gonna learn how to carve better on skis. Specifically, we're gonna work on getting rid of the A-frame, something I know happens to a lot of you, and it has happened to me. So I'm gonna share with you everything that has worked for me to get rid of it, mostly. We're gonna look at why it happens. Then after that, we're gonna do a bunch of drills and have some fun fixing this common mistake. Let's get it.